the chat woman to mention Ed. Look, I played against Ed early in his career. After I left the league, I was convinced Ed Reed was the greatest safety that I played against. Now, that's where I'm at. And some people might say, well, it's Ronnie. Or some people might say it's Rod Woodson. Or they might say it's Troy Polamalu. Okay, that's fine. I'm not, and that's no disrespect. But I'm just saying, for what I saw, what I played against,
right,
that's where I am on that.